Hello friends, happy day to all. Today we are going to see how to do a bulk message using Excel. Yes, let's we go. So first of all, you have to open this Microsoft Excel workbook. Type here phone number. Here what message do you want to send? So the message, okay. So phone number and message. So for example, I'm just typing some two or three numbers. You can paste it. If you have bulk student 50 or 70 like that, you can paste later. Okay. So for testing purpose, I am doing just two messages. Okay. So I'm phone number, I'm typing welcome message. Then you have a developer tab. So here you can able to see this developer tab. So if this developer tab is not there in your Excel, go to the file and options, click the options and here customize ribbon. This customize ribbon, you can able to see this, right? Main tab developer. If you take this checkbox, the developer tab will be not available in the menus. But if you click the developer tab, that will be apply. See, if I am taking this checkbox, so the developer tab is not here, right? So if you want a developer tab, go to the option, then customize ribbon, choose this developer tab, then click OK. So the developer tab will be appear for you. So click developer tab now. Okay, first of all, so phone number, message you have typed, right? So then you have to save this file. What? So here you have to use the file name whatever you want and save as type Microsoft Excel macro enabled workbook. So you have to save it as Excel macro enabled workbook, then click save. So now it is an Excel macro enabled workbook, and then go to the developer tab and click Microsoft Visual Basic, then sheet 1, then click view code. So in a view option, you can see code or you can also press F7. And whatever the code which is present in the description box, you just copy it, this, Control C, then paste it, Control V. Okay. Then just save it. Then go to the Excel. So we have type the phone number and then messages. Now you have to insert what are the images you want. Go to insert pictures. I am inserting some picture. So whatever picture you want, you can insert that. And then go to the developer tab. Insert this button. So then button will be drawn for you. Here, if you drag, this window will be open for you. And then sheet 1 WhatsApp message. Click OK. And then you have to remove this. Click send. Okay, so that's it. And then place the cursor in this position. Place the cursor from the phone number, first one, and then click WhatsApp subscript out of range. So if this error comes, means see here it is data, right? Data sheet is, so you have to go and rename this sheet name as data. Rename the sheet name as data, then click now send button. You want to click this allow button. Do you want to allow this website open? Yes, allow. Click allow. Now WhatsApp window will be open for you. So just place your mobile by opening the WhatsApp. By opening your WhatsApp, place it nearby the system, click allow. It will take little bit of time, just wait, it will be open. So now the scan code is open. So link your WhatsApp and this device by scanning this code, right? So I scan the code. So now it is linked the device to my system. So now the message whatever I typed, welcome. So it is coming the image with welcome, right? So and then you just click allow. The next time it is coming with this image and this content. This is automatically sent to the specified person. Yes, it is very, very easy, right? So just check it out and kindly share, subscribe and like. Thank you, friends.